Hello, my name is Mark Shipman-Mueller. I'm the product manager for camera systems at Arri, and I'll tell you a little bit about the ready-to-shoot set we have put together for the Alexa Mini LF. So this set consists of a number of components that'll get you ready to shoot as the name said. We're gonna start with the actual camera, Alexa Mini LF. Here she is, she's beautiful. This is a camera that has an Alexa LF sensor in it, but is the size of an Alexa Mini. It's the Alexa Mini housing in essence. Also part of the set is the viewfinder, the MVF2, Multi-Viewfinder 2, and a viewfinder cable. On top of the camera, we have some mechanical accessories. We're starting with the MAP2A, this is the mini adapter plate that sits on the top here. And to this plate, the center handle attaches, and also on the back, the rear accessory bracket attaches. And this rear accessory bracket goes all the way around. It has a dovetail in the back, and you can attach various things to this dovetail. Right now here, we have the clamp 2 attached, which holds the power splitting box, which is this guy. Here, you can attach an onboard battery, and there are a number of accessory outputs, which is why it's called the power splitting box, because it splits the power. Here is the Mini Side Bracket 3, MSB3, that's been designed specifically for the Mini LF, because it has this media bay that prevents us to use the older Mini Side Brackets. But it also is compatible with the Alexa Mini, so you can use this bracket with Alexa Mini LF as well as Alexa Mini. On the bottom of the camera, we have the Compact Bridge Plate CBP1. That is specifically designed to allow you to go very quickly from its tripod setup to a Steadicam setup to a Trinity setup to a remote head on the shoulder back to the tripod. Now let me swing this baby around a little bit. So here now we have the other side of the camera. We have the viewfinder mounting bracket right here that holds the viewfinder. On this side of the camera is the Mini Side Bracket 2 that has the rod holder built in. And then here we have the rod mounting bracket, RMB3, which allows you to have a single rod here for holding lens motors. Also part of the ready-to-shoot set are two Codex compact drives, 1 terabyte. And so when you get the ready-to-shoot set, all you have to add is a lens, an onboard battery, and a compact drive reader, and you can go and shoot some beautiful footage. Thank you very much.